falls out.
You can ask her, can she help you? I need a phone stand, so I won't have to hold it.
Too. Facebook a long time ago, I wouldn't. I hate Facebook.
Handle up there too.
somebody disrespectful.
Ice cream, I don't want that.
Ew. You didn't even taste it. You talking about ill.
You can have it. It's gonna go bad if you guys don't eat it.
It's not gonna go bad.
Of course you don't eat
like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
Time. She's not like us.
She's strong, Jim.
Strung up, that's why. You don't know how to message without hanging up.
She works for you.
Don't know how to do the messages without hanging
this
up.
This is all your fault.
I will find her.
See?
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never
had to press that button on the wet headphones.
It's a button on here I pushed, and then it went off.
Stop hanging up on that little stinking button.
I'll do this on my own.
I thought the button was the
stay away from my family.
Oh,
I knew that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Mads.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. He took her in. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them. Lockdown clock tower. Authorization. Batman.
Your IT department. I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off of...
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. Is presumably just restarted.
Arkham. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Yes, sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocol.
Wait, deleted
both of them.
You have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices implanted across the city.
I'll investigate.
Hungry, I want some.
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. There are deterrents.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power wrench to trigger a controlled explosion.
125.
explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. They'll get a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outsiders.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. The island is rife with militia drones and troops.
What is that noise?
It's the game.
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Upstairs because it's on.
I expected nothing less.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Terminal up.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh, dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
My son just messaged me on
It's
what's
because
that?
Of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Look like a tangerine.
Say that it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long.
Want to break the bat?
What? Huh? What are you talking about?
I said I should have ordered you some food to last you for the whole week. You gonna have some food.
Batman? That had better be you.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir,
good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or... incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped. Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet.
A challenge in the Cauldron train yard. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
I killed half of her already.
Billy was sweet. I hated it. I put it on my burger and it tasted sweet when I was down there. I hated it.
A mutilated body.
But this isn't the one Cash told me about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. Scan that piece of evidence. I should search the rest of the body. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. Alfred. I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Yes. My ate my pear.
The bad creature's still at large on the Adani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Everything.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is. I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island. I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Squadron safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Yes, you will.
Took a picture.
I'll take a picture.
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered.
He's coming. Mamba drones online and ready to engage.
One of the bathroom waiting to fresh.
Yeah.
Arkham Knight's drone deployment has been wiped out. Your men can resume patrols on Miyagani Island.
You got it, man. Okay, reconnected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
Enemy spotted! Eastern sector of Miyagani Island!
I'm so not understanding. White bottle. No. Oh, if it's not on top of the mic, what is it?
The Arcanite's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken off and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting.
How many bags are left?
During the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened.
It's in the first cabin towards the refrigerator.
Torn cleanly off the hinges, the door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out.
All
right. I need to examine the reconstruction.
How many cans are there?
Pinpoint where she landed. Of the vehicle before the crash.
Fidget.
You like it, she said?
Yeah.
Should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence.
Yeah.
The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot.
Oh my god! That's annoying. You're not the smart, they are. Okay, let's see.
I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape. But she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away.